Wait, step over. What's up, Fishing 24/7? I'm your host, Seven. We're at Antero Reservoir in Hartsel, Colorado, doing a little fishing. Let's see what we're gonna catch. I'll catch you on the lake. Wait, step over. It's that time of year. The fish are big. I'm really bad at netting.
Got a video of you, buddy.
Woo! Thanks, man. Woo! Orange.
Orange with sprinkles.
See, look at that corner of the mouth. Mushroom?
Mm-hmm.
Did you just fry it out here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm not gonna be tripping on this.
No, there's some trout. Smell it. Smell it. Smell like apricots.
Smells good. I'm gonna be tripping in like an hour.
Nope.
This might be the one that was nibbling on my other one. Knock my rod down. Yeah.
Wow. What an exercise. Put your hands up. And put your fingers higher.
No.
Thank you.
What's up, Fishing 24/7? Welcome back to Small Kitchen Big Flavors. Just got done fishing at Antero Reservoir in Hartsel, Colorado, and I'm hungry. I'm making trout curry with butternut squash. Let's see how it turns out. I'll catch you in a bit. Thank you.
time to bake the vegetables. Now we wait. It's time to bake the fish. Ow. It's hot. Don't do that at home. Now we wait. Here's the final product. Curry trout with butternut squash. Taste test time. This is so flavorful. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you in the next episode. Until then, keep on fishing.